location.
What do you see?
A way inside.
Consume the base commander.
Okay. Wow, they've got a lot of those detectors nearby.
They got a lot of security in here.
God, Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them.
Good Lord. Any watchers? This guy. Okay. He's being watched.
Gotta be some way I can distract the guards.
Nobody watching him.
Huh. This dude has access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that.
Shit.
We have an intruder. Guard the entrance. Protect Dr. Koenig.
Oops. Oh well. Oh, yeah. Tendrils. Sweet.
Can't you geeks protect yourselves?
No, that's why they put pussies like you on guard duty.
Shut up. Go mix some chemicals, fucking nerd.
Sometimes you make the bonus, sometimes you don't.
Dr. Kearney.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Kearney.
Listen, just
what the hell?
Listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers. And they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you tell them the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Okay, so looks like he's one of the good guys.
Facility. This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Nice. Exactly what I wanted.
Immediately. command 1-1 for combat.
Get this damn thing destroyed. There it is. Done. Oh hey, more Orion guys. I'll consume your DNA as well. No problem with that. Big old pile drivers. Nice. He's toast, as well as